Operations report. Submarines detected. Arrival, Balboa and Cape Town. Uh-oh. Repairs failing on the destroyer tender. Repairs complete. Contact report. Contact report. Kill credit. Contact report. Recon over Rota. Recon over Tinian. Expansions. Replacements taken. Looks like the training squadrons took some damage, took some losses. Refits begin. Upgrade, upgrade. Reinforcement, Alameda, Eastern US, Portland, and Tacoma. Okay. Hong Kong. No submarines ready. Everything is in refit still. Shanghai. Sargo returns. No refit required. Disband. And we'll repair. All the other submarines are in repair as well. Look at all those subs. Lots of subs in repair. Okay. This is not a normal refit, so we're going to put it into shipyard and set it for critical. Get it out of here. Aircraft. There was an air attack on Hong Kong during the day. My pilot shot down a couple. Nice boost in experience. No losses. Quiet on the east. We've arrived Hanoi. My little fragment is now going to try and capture Lao Cai. Ah, another Chinese corps has arrived. Rebuild. Go into strategic mode. Get on the train all the way down to Saigon, please. Thank you. That's another 450 assault value headed for Singapore. Something tells me I'm going to need it. Quiet in the center. No attacks on Amoy. We've advanced on to Taikyu. Everybody go into combat mode. Set all and deliberate attack. Set all. Headquarters unit swinging around the southwest. Okay. Looks like Qinhai and Mason are both occupied. That's good. That's fine. Group Army moving to the southwest and to the southeast. Trying to cut it off. Where are these guys going? This one, artillery, was moving to the southwest. Oh, two turns. Okay, we'll have that cut off. Good, 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 good. And another one moving to the southeast. What have we got here? Two armies, one moving. Oh, yes, south, like I said, southwest, southeast. These units moving. And one circling around to Mopo. We hit this guy once. We took losses. Damn it. We'll hit him again. Deliberate. Just grind him into the mud. At Fushun, 5th Corps has arrived. We'll attack just to capture the base. We have moved in. Okay. Let's see. We've captured all the sides except this one. The one that just moved in. Okay, we'll go into reserve mode. We're going to circle around. Let's see if we can't get around to the outside here. Maybe we can try to circle and surround Changchung next. This one out as well. We'll get into reserve mode. Not that he needs it, but we'll try. We're in here. The 11th Corps is here. We're going to try just a little bombardment attack. Tickle them. Give them a tickle. Let's see what's here. More Chinese Corps headed towards Fushun and Mukden. You know, it might... Okay, we'll go into combat mode just in case the enemy does something drastic. Why are the... This is Fushun and Mukden. Mukden. Was he bombed? I don't know why he slowed down. Okay. Right. Taonan. We got bombed again last night. I'm still tempted to bring fighters in. But with their, if the enemy's bringing 40 fighters, unless I bring 40 defenders, I'm going to get swamped over there. If I pull these guys out and move them over to Taonan, I'm leaving the Northern Army Group pretty much totally defenseless, and I don't think I want to do that yet. Not yet. Better to have the outpost bombed than the main army, not a main army, but this is a pretty significant chunk of my army. Okay, have we got him surrounded? I don't know where the hell this guy's going. I'm hoping he's going to keep driving. He's been driving towards the west. I've got my main secondary army here. We're about to drive in and hopefully seal off this last one. We've got headquarters units up here, holding. One driving to the southeast. I think I'm going to put a thousand here, a thousand here, and the rest here, so that we can all drive in on him. He doesn't seem to be going back to the east, but driving or trying to work his way. He went from here. Up and then down. So I think he's trying to evade my men. Trying to drive somewhere on one of these targets in the east. Maybe it's all the way to Peiping, because Peiping's worth a hell of a lot of points to the enemy. To me. So I think I'm going to take two of the units here, infantry. We better stop moving them. Two or three of them. Oh boy. Yeah. If I want to stop, if the guy comes driving up there, he's got close to 1,000 assault value. My point is not to die. So I'm going to cancel out two of these. Actually, I'm going to try to move them in here. I don't expect to actually get into the hex before the enemy leaves. So this is kind of a pointless exercise, but I'll try. If he happens to stay, great. I'll march in on him. But if he doesn't, this one southwest. So I'll march in with about 1,000 here, 1,100 here. I'll put the bulk of them here, and I'll put another 1,000 here, trying to march east, northeast. I'm gambling a little bit. I'm going to move the air unit, the airfield, up to Lao Wan. I don't know if the train could get us all the way up to Taonan in one night, so I moved him over here. I will have the base forces meet us over in Lao Wan. And then tomorrow we've got I've set them for a range of 5 to cover the area. Hopefully we can deter a little bit what the bombers on Taonan. And if the threat persists, we can move over to Taonan next day. Thailand, the column is now at Phnom Penh. We're turning southwest to head for Kompong Trak. I'm going to send the base force ahead to pin this one down and start moving these guys in to seal up the various hex sides. Still marching through the jungle in Malaysia. There's nothing else to do. Yeah, there. Ooh. 70th Division coming by train. Wasn't a lot of attacks over here. I can't remember a lot of attacks over here. Ah, maybe my short-term memory fails me again. Well, he's bringing it to Singora. We're defending easily at Singora. Well, not easily, but we lost one. Another Singora. So, looks like Singora. I believe that once you get a base up to a certain level, if there's enough fighters there, the enemy just leaves it alone. This one has two squadrons there, has about 40 fighters available, 24 plus, yeah, the night fighters, 24 plus 9 is 30 some odd. If I get another squadron on there, that might just force him to go fight somewhere else. I've got to get another one over to Kota Baru as well. He left Tumulo alone. We've got enough fighters here. So I think I'll throw another Hurricane Squadron into Singora and one into Kota Baru. Reinforcements. Anyone moved into... Yeah, here's another one on movement mode. That's how we can tell he just arrived. Okay. Send them down to Tumulo. No other arrivals. Move in. We have another arrival. Gloucestershire. Okay, 39 value, assault value. Move them down to Bangkok. Oh, come on, you stupid bastards! Ugh! Did he just... What part of unload or stop unloading and go to... Colombo, do you not understand? Return Colombo! Okay, we're fully unloaded here. This is following 106. Fine. We'll refuel when we get back to Colombo as well. Okay, you're totally unloaded. Now the carriers are waiting for you. The carrier is waiting for you. Submarine ready. Form. Okay, Malacca patrol. All we're getting is E-boats, so it's chasing after an escort is a waste of effort. It's dangerous. We have the two Indian brigades that were just dropped off here. Oh, yes, I'll talk about that later. Two Indian brigades recovering. With them here, I can keep one along with some base forces and send the rest on. I don't need to keep as many. I've been holding the Somerset Light Infantry here, but as garrison. But we need 120, so that's probably one Indian brigade. Let's get them to recover first, and then I'll decide which one goes on, and which one stays. The Somerset Light Infantry. I guess we could upgrade them now. I had thought about leaving them as garrison, and if I'm leaving them as garrison, old squads are just as good as new squads. But I'll leave it right now. I'll see how these other two recover. I believe there were 120. So if 120 or close to 120, then I only really need one or two base forces here, and so I can send the rest onward. No other reinforcements. We have Chittagong is at 30,000 and 105,000. Where's all the supplies going? No, this is only 110,000. Only. I mean, we had a couple hundred thousand. Well, don't know what else to do there. Oh yeah, here's a tactic I'm going to be using. Let's go Rangoon. I'll show it. Take the transports. Let's see. This is a Chinese. I'm going to take the RAF squadron here, 11. I'm going to fly it over to Colombo. Oh, let me see. Are there any restricted squadrons first? No. This is the okay. I'll take this one. This is the oldest one. DC-3s are the oldest, I believe. 442. Yeah, I think they're some of the oldest ones we have here. C-33s. These guys are pretty old too. 1942. I'll take them both. I'll take them both. Okay, we're going to transfer over to Colombo. Can we reach it? If I could find it, the damn thing, I'd reach it. Colombo. Here we are. Well, one's enough. What my plan to do is in Colombo. Where are you? Colombo. Colombo has a brigade. This brigade is 121 assault value. It's incomplete. It's composed of this. So I'm wasting a whole bunch of good infantry here for the assault value of 121. There's an upgrade to it. In 66 days, they're going to change it to whatever else. But I don't need that. What I do need is I need the assault value. The assault value here requirement is 40 for a garrison. So I've got 10 in the base already. So I'm going to leave about what? 30, 31, 32 here to make it up. That means the other 90 I can take and go somewhere else. I'm going to use the aircraft to move, rather than bringing something else in here to fill in this 30 gap, 30, 31 gap, to keep it at 40. I'm going to just fly the rest of these bastards out, pieces of it. I can fly pieces of it out of here and not be penalized by breaking it up. For example, Bangalore could use 60 of them, 40 of them, 40. I only need 40, but Bangalore is tying, Bangalore's got a fortress that's immobile, so nothing I can do about it. It's immobile, and I can't fly it, I can't change it, I can't do anything. But Hyderabad has a requirement of 60, but we have 121 here. So I've got at least 61 wasted. Plus, this one's still building. This one's still recovering. So, it's almost fully recovered. Not almost fully recovered. It needs six more of these squads, an upgrade to these squads, you know, lots. There's more that can be done, but it's recovering well. See, everything else it has. It just needs this last one here, last few more here. So I'm wasting like 60 some odd assault value for doing nothing. So the 90 or so that I can take out of here, I'm going to fly them up. We're going to do that right now. DC up. Troop. I've used, my wrists are sore trying to get these little stupid buttons. 98th Brigade. We're going to fly it up to Trivandrum. We'll fly until there's a total of 60 or so, a little bit over 60, and then I'm going to move them over to Hyderabad. I'm going to, let's put this one in Indian Brigade in strategic mode. That way it's ready to go on the train as soon as it lands. And then once I take out 60, I still have another 30, and I can take out 10 for some places like Pune, only needs 10. 10 or 11. I can take out Madras needs 20 or so, not even 20, 15, 16, so I can take some out over here. So that's probably how I'll break it out. Then I can free up the Gordons. I'll let them upgrade and take replacements now. I'll leave the Gordons. They can go up to a 36. So their value is approximately 39 overall when fully reconstituted. So I can send them to the front. Quiet in Colombo. Here's a submarine heading to the southwest. I think he's retiring. Convoy unloading. Bombay. We'll just send them back out after. No enemy detected near Karachi. So it's just convoys in and out. Here's an inbound convoy. Inbound convoy. No reinforcements. Aden. Convoys arrived in Cape Town. I guess these came from America. Transfer. Okay, looks good. I'm sending them for Bombay. Colombo just doesn't need the supply. It's got a quarter of a million. We're not doing anything over there. Oops. We'll refuel when we get out to Bombay. Already refueled, fully refueled from the United States. That's great. Submarine check. No damaged subs. No significantly damaged subs. Sailfish, under the 20% mark, I'm going to leave her on station. Checking the endurance. Trigger. Headed back. Silversides, headed back. Trout is about to refuel. Let's check. This one has already refueled, so we'll reset the patrol boundary here. How about this one? Nope. This one has already it's already been reset. Those are his patrol boundaries. This one's already refueled. We can tell by the high number. Okay, that's fine. Patrol boundary returns. Other subs. Trout. We saw trout. Balao. Balao. Okay, time to return to Shanghai. Got to keep checking. Oh, no, we don't have to check these anymore. I've already brought in all the ones that are requiring upgrades. So Lapin. We'll come back as well. We're out of fuel pretty much. Saishuto, yeah, there's 300 left, so I guess it's probably enough for maybe one or two subs. Torpedo check. Blackfish is the only submarine that fired a torpedo. She's got plenty left. Good. Timor Sea. No action. I think we had an attack, air attack. Just more target practice. Hollandia. Quiet on Papua New Guinea. Quiet in Rabaul. Oh, my transport group. Replenishment group heading for Leh. We're going to try and gather up these AKEs, as we're showing just how valuable these damn things are in a forward combat zone. I don't think we're going to get much combat here in the next little while, so I'm going to try to get these AKEs here, one more here. We already have big bases here. Kavieng is a level 6 base. Rabaul is a level 7 base. So these, if we ever need carriers or battleships, they can already resupplied directly from the ports. Now, Shortlands is a 6, but we can send the AKE out of here as well. Tulagi is a 6. We can do that. They're finished building. They're all done here. So, yeah, we can take the AKE out of here too. So just collecting the ships, they're just so valuable for battleships that are going to be doing continuous bombardment. Oh, we're one day away. Let's see, AVD. Oh, yeah, he went from a 20 to a 22 damage. This one went from 50, 60 down to 58, so we repaired a little bit along the way. That's nice. So we'll make port tomorrow. Make sure that we are set for auto disband, but you know, it's not going to do it. Five will get you 10. It'll be sitting in port, doing twiddling its thumbs, not disbanded. This guy, 194 days, so it's improving that he's the only one in port. Speed still a crap. I think that it putting him into a larger port does help. It does help. But I'm not sure if taking it out and then moving it down is worthwhile. Too many clicks. Quiet on Suva. Panama, we have two ships arrived. I think these came from the East Coast. We're sending them to Wake Island. Do not refuel, do not reload, do not unload. Pearl Harbor, we have ships in. Oh, look at all these. All right, they've replenished. Of course, they didn't disband. Of course. Same thing here. They didn't bother to disband. The cruisers are due in, okay. Disband, of course, it'll ignore me. Coloradan, heading back. We dropped off these are the ones that dropped off those torpedo bombers to the bombing range. In Pearl Harbor, we will select ships. All upgrades. Whoa! Okay, no, sorry. Overdue, and this month, not allowed to upgrade. Next month. Well. Okay, I'm going to form up a group. Oyster, whatever you call those damn things. We're going to unload them so that they can upgrade. I'll turn them on. Upgrade. It's only a few more days, right? Okay, ships allowed to upgrade next month. Allowed to upgrade overdue. These are already set. Good. And this month, these are already set. They'll upgrade. Manage ships under upgrade. These are all waiting. These are already in upgrade. 14 days, 9 days, 58 days, 17 days. All right. We're set here. Reinforcement arrive, Alameda. Form. Head for San Francisco. Disband, yeah. All the auto ships in. Okay, we have transports back. The guard is back. She needs to upgrade. Anybody else? These guys loading fuel. Whew. Still another mishmash. Okay. Do the same. The ones that are loaded, head for Wake Island. Checking the ones in port. These are allowed. Not allowed. No overdue. Nobody else was due in. Let's check on the AOs and AUs. Nothing. Repairs. No ships arrived, so no repairs. Oh, I'm going to form up. We're going to take, not the engineers, we're going to take the provisional artillery. Still no improvement. I'll take the artillery and, let's see, the Canadian I don't want to spend points. We're trying to build them back up. We only have 300 points right now, so. Whoa, and that's 63 points to that's a lot of points for a bunch of anti-aircraft artillery. The AI is not even bombing the islands right now. So I will... we don't need it. I'll save them. I'll send all of, eventually send all of them, probably. But right now, I don't need it. These guys are ready to go. If they're ready to go, we'll put them into strategic mode, ready for packing. This one's in rest. We put them in rest because I was trying to build up, build them back up. Okay. This one's got all his units ready to go. This guy's leaving in 600 days, so let's not waste any replacements on him. Same as this guy. Let's not waste any replacements or upgrades on him. Coastal artillery? Yeah. Mind you, 477 days, the war could be over by then. If we make planet fall, if we make landfall in Japan before, I will send them, because I'm hoping to make landfall before the end of 44, before the beginning of 44, before the end of this year. Okay, any other units to go? Skytrain? Nope. So we'll form up. There's really nothing to load, just supplies. Reinforcement arrived in Portland. Transport. Another tanker. That enemy submarine, we haven't seen hide nor hair of it since. I hope he's already returned. We've driven him off. That's just a lot of anti-submarine. So he's congregating around here. That's fine. He comes in. We blast him. Get him out. Tacoma. What do we got? A yard minesweeper. All right, we'll form transport. You know, I don't need them. I don't need them in San Francisco. Oh, hey, that one that was nice. It actually had a button for San Francisco. That's convenient. Thank you very much. But I'm not going there. We'll put them in Victoria. Victoria's got a couple of interesting ones. Once I get some points, I'm gonna probably buy out the Canadian brigades. See, holy crap, they're expensive, eh? 700? Those damn Canadians, even with the exchange rate, they're expensive. Look at that! Look at that! But their combat value, their assault value, I'm probably going to need that. Even the fusiliers, these crap guys, well, they're leaving in 6 months. No, don't bother with them, those lazy scoundrels. Continuing the recon missions over. That detection level is nice and high. Keep it up there. Got the bombardment. The battleships are going to go back to hitting Tinian, since they're the only ones that seem to actually kill anything over here. The cruisers are going to try to hit, see if they can't do any damage to the two units here. Another 11 ships are finished unloading and setting off. Normally I wouldn't send them off right away, but I also have 17 ships here, cruisers and not cruisers, but destroyers and whatnot. All these are going to upgrade next month. Oops, this is blue, Mugford, and not all of, well, I guess not all of them. Some of them. See, these guys require a shipyard, so I'm going to send transfer blue and Mugford. We can just upgrade here. I hope we don't get to one of those situations where they just sit on their asses and just tell you, ooh, we can't upgrade and we won't tell you why. Dummies. Another, yeah, this is, see the name there? It says return to base refit Pearl. That's kind of nice. It is nice to be able to see that without having to click through the damn thing. It really is. Another convoy due in. A bunch of ships have collected over here, but there's not enough. There's only, what, five ships here. That's not worth the trouble of sending a carrier out to get them. To help collect the AKEs, I'm going to send a small escort force. That's all I can get for these guys that might have enough range to get out here. Everything else is pretty much, holy crap, it's just too damn short with regards to range. Oh, does the Golden Liu? Well, okay, we'll take the Golden Liu as well. Where are you? Well, I guess we can't even select it. Let's go. Transport. Let's look for that mine ship, Golden Liu. Yeah. So we're going to send them up here. We're going to collect them, bring them over to Shortlands, collect it, refuel, bring it up to Rabaul so that they can pick them up with all the other ships. Knight Adapt, hey Joe. Four Lancers intercept. One Betty shot down by Flak. Bombardment, Rota. Oh, good. The cruisers are able to hit still. More aviation or engine. No, probably aviation. Aviation or support. Other support units. More guns destroyed. Good. Bombardment, Dinian. The battleships, come on. Kill something. Kill some. Oh, come on. What the hell is going on here? I really don't want to land on Tinian if it's going to be that. No, I have to land on Tinian. It's starting to get the absurd here. There shouldn't be an island. It should be a big hole in the ocean. Air attack, Singora. 39 fighters up. Shoot down three enemy aircraft. Air attack, Taonan. We have 11 fighters up. Four aircraft shot down. They're just nates. Air attack, Saipan. 43, no, 53 fighters up. Four enemy aircraft shot down. Saipan might be just a good training ground for shooting enemy aircraft. Maybe I should just leave Pagan. That's a thought, isn't it? Air attack, Kuantan. Runways are hit. No problem. Let them hit it. Wasn't thinking of using it anyway. Air attack, Nakhon Si Thammarat. 34 aircraft bomb. 34 aircraft intercept. We get 2, 4, 6. But we also lose 2. Damn it. What the hell are these? They aren't that good. It's just 0, 3 alphas. Bombing practice, Jeloit. Bombing practice, Akyab. Bombing practice, Majuro. Air attack, Hong Kong. Sea hurricanes are out. One Betty destroyed. Bombardment, Mukden. Let's see what he has at the base. He has an air defense regiment, assault value 0, another air defense battalion, assault value 0, base force, I bet about assault value 10. Deliberate attack, Chinampo. 70 to 1 odds. Come on, destroy it. Bloody heck. Come on, it's a regiment. Should be mostly disabled now. Deliberate attack, Fushan. 69 to 1, unoccupied base captured.